Oh no, not this again.
TV that late.
This was the first time he told me about his nightmares.
Having those dreams about an old lady.
Oh God, please be empty.
there's nothing we can do. According to our tests, he's a perfectly healthy boy, so...
But he is getting worse. These nightmares.
Once again, I'm sorry.
After this call, I started to look for alternative methods to help Gabriel. Isn't my flashlight working?
Can't you see me? I'm here. It's so dark. I don't want to be here.
Welcome to the spring of eternity, Sister Dorothea and Brother Gabriel. I hope you'll find here what you're looking for.
If only I could turn back time.
Come get me, Mom!
Thank you.
What is this place?
Well, this is our library. One day, you will know all these books by heart.
But there are so many of them.
Do not worry. You will have more than one life to do this. This library, the city, all of this will be yours. You should not be here. You are not ready. This is not for you to see.
You show up. I was wondering where you were hiding now.
My child, you are...
Silence!
Listen.
Silence! I had enough. Understand? I've had enough of you and your bullshit. I'm done with your whole fucking religion. You preach about redemption, yet it's all lies, manipulation. Just like everyone in my life. My father, the sect,
child,
you.
Listen.
No! Stop saying that. This is about my child. You treat us both as some kind of tools? Fuck you!
With this, I accept the Eternal City and its throne. With this, I sacrifice who I am and what I own. I submit my past and those who define me to experience the life eternal, untimely.
Again.
these doors were closed. Did somebody open them for me?
Thank you.
definitely did something. Now onto the second lever. It should be somewhere at the end of the cable.
Thank you.
I am sorry. I did not want you to come here.
Then why did you show up?
These writings. This is the entire knowledge of the Spring of Eternity. And also my greatest failure. Because I did not destroy the most vile of them. This knowledge was not meant for anyone. I am sorry, Dorothea.
This would mean that all his dreams, nightmares, those strange voices, that was you all along?
Yes.
Why? Why did you burden a child with this?
It was the only way. I had to teach him. His role required it.
His role? A prophet to your mad religion? I thought that he was sick. I wanted to save him from those nightmares. I took him to the spring, for God's sake. Why didn't they help?
Who wants to be proved wrong?
Thank you. possession? Do you want it to be reborn as Gabriel? I can't.
Yes. He wants to devour Gabriel's soul and possess his body. He will usurp his life and his role.
How can we undo this?
There is no undoing it. If he succeeds, he will become a living god.
can enter the control room from the platform next to this crane.
You how this would end.
I know that my son is the true prophet. I know what you are doing to him. The death of my son? The destruction of the city for what? Just so he can win?
So he will become a god.
It's my son, Gabriel, who is the one.
He proved to be valuable. His relation with the plague allowed us to create miraculous things. As you will see down there,
you won't kill me. I'll save my son.
And I will do everything for mine.
Come to think of it,
can sense others now.
We need to lift the cage up to get out of here!